Welcome back to Back in Blackhawks. Just thought I'd do a little recap before we do the next draft this year. Just looking at how well we've done since we've taken control of the team. This will be our fifth season here, so we end up looking at 2021, 2022. Finished with 92 points, 45 wins. 2022, 2023 finished with 44 wins 92 points again. And then the playoff run that we end up going on to the finals, we had a 51 win season for 107 points. And last year we end up having 48 wins and 104 points. Just looking down, I think we might have actually beat the highest wins that they end up having with our 51 season. I'm being pretty optimistic. Oh no, 52 was the highest. So I think we can. I'm being optimistic here, but I think with the team that we have, we should be able to cross 50 wins this year. And I think Patrick Kane can probably be our points leader as well. He only needs 47 points, so that should be pretty easy. And goal leader as well. He should probably be able to beat Bobby Hall within this contract and next contract. And then assists as well. Patrick Kane will probably be the number one points getter on our list. Looks like Jesper Eliasson ended up putting up numbers. Goals against is 2.4, and his save percentage is 916. So that's pretty good to be an all-time player for us. We'll definitely have to look at how well we end up doing this year, but it looks like he might end up going to the backup role. I mean, I don't know why I was doing that. I mean, in terms of scouting, yeah, Nico Dawes is going to be our number one, but 3.5 is still pretty good. We end up extending some of our contracts here. Yeah, we extended Crosby for one more year. Hopefully, he ends up staying. Patrick Kane one more year, just a little bit more money. We ended up signing Stranges to $2 million a year, pretty much. Currently negotiating with Borgo as well. I think he wants like $4 million. And then our defense is shored up. Brent Burns ended up leaving last year, so that's kind of unfortunate. But we have a decent amount. We managed to sign Owen Power to an extension for 4 years, so that would be great. Bowen Byram, 4.4, that should kick in next year, and then Nolan Allen as well. But we might just try and do that for trade bait so that we end up having for a bit. But Nico Dawes is still good with us for a bit, and then Perrick as well. But we'll end up moving him to the top for now. Then we'll look at our roster or our depth as well. See if we want to sign any of our goalies. We could probably leave him there for now. We'll look at it after the draft and then see who it is. This guy looks like we might want to sign him. His goals against is pretty good and his save percentage. But probably won't end up drafting any goalies if we don't have to. So we'll do show next. Oh. Well, that's it. We'll see who ends up having it. That was an accident. Sorry for misclicking. Also looks like oh, looks like just the guys that we end up signing. I think he was just in our depth. We'll worry about that later. Rookie draft. So we'll see who's draft order. Okay, so Washington got the top pick. Capitals got bumped down to third or second, and then Seattle got third. So we have a decent amount of picks this year as well. So we'll just try it out. Let's go with well, let's just do potential first. All right, let's go to next pick. See, number one pick is Michael Misa. He was the only 4.5-star. Rasilov. and McQueen. We'll just do to our pick now. Wow, it's really slim pickings here. Might want to go D here though. Or, wow. I mean, I do like the fact that it's seven, he's 17. Definite potential. I feel as though defense might be our approach here. I mean, 44 points is pretty good. You know what? We're gonna go with the 17. Hopefully, we can get maybe Wagner with our next pick. Nope, no one's there. Okay, so we'll go right winger next. Brunner. Probably look for defense at some point as well. Yeah, there we go. Emil Karlsson. Oh, he's only a 2-star. 18, 19. Wow. They really take everything. There's no Jonathan Gustafsson. I mean, there's 17-year-old. You know what? Let's gamble here. Feels like we need at least one. And then another defense here. Where do we want to go? You know what? We'll go Henriksen. Henriksen, sorry. Thomas Moritz. We'll probably end up going by age here. I mean, it feels like if they're younger, they have a better chance at developing. This might be their worst draft that we end up having, but we'll try it out anyways. This strategy, see if it works. Mean, 17. Filip Pekka. We'll do that. Six two guy. We'll go with him. Let's go ability. See if there's any. No. So it's just these guys, it looks like. Kind of glad we end up getting our defenders before, because I'm not really seeing anything pop up. Yeah, we'll get him now. Brian Moser. Do I have any more? Or so that's it. That's the draft there. We're not even anywhere on this. Yeah. It. We'll see. We'll see what we how well we did, but I don't think this is really a draft that was pretty like good. Didn't I? Yeah, I offered him a contract. So we'll look here. So we got, yeah, 17. It's probably gonna stay with Russia. We'll see. There's no one really that's popping up here. Maybe this guy? Where did he come from? 2016. Maybe we trade away those rights. Yeah, it looks like we have a decent amount of prospects coming up for us. So hold off on that for one more year. Probably go with it for next year. I think panic might actually go towards us this year. Oh. Well, we signed a contract, so we got Caleb Smith as well. Caleb Smith. Hens. So yeah, we're gonna have to make some well, he can just go straight back too. Oops. Okay, I guess he can't. Oh, he's 21, so. So that's depth. Tanner Ho. Yeah, you're gonna stay up with us unless I can. Nope. He's 19 though. He should be able to go to the WHL. He was our first rounder. Wait, was he our first third? No, 16th pick. Okay. We'll see how well he does. I think we went for him, maybe. Turncoat, okay. Oh, come on, that's a good trade. What did they say, anyways? Cannot agree to it, but it's close to all right. So maybe not a fourth. Maybe not their fourth. Maybe. Yeah, maybe they're. You know what? They're fourth for next year. I'll add in some rights here. Some guys that I'm definitely not going to sign. Let's go with age first. Yeah, let's see. We'll do that. We'll just get rid of some of our rights that we definitely won't be signing anyone for, so there's no point keeping them on our roster or on our thing. We'll see who we end up getting until the off season. But it's kind of sucked that random players will retire halfway through, even though you already have them in their contracts. So like I signed Taze for a couple years, and he ended up retiring one of the next seasons, actually. Blackhawks has exceeded the cap. Okay, so we just have to move people down. That's fine. Well, this guy's going down anyways. Now I have 39 people up. Okay. Omen. Oh, sweet. Yeah, we'll loan you to Latvia for one more year because I think you're not going to start. Benson, no, we're going to start you. Didn't I already do that? Leonard Mackey is 2.5 star. Huh. What did he do last year in the. Oh, looks like we loaned him out last year, too. Tanner Ho's gonna start. So there's a lot of. Yeah, we have a lot of people here. Jack Martin, yeah, you're not starting, so. See what it's doing to her. Huh. We still have a lot of space. That's kind of weird. Okay, Leslie's definitely staying up. It's probably Durzi. Durzi, I might have to get rid of, actually. Allen for sure. So we got our 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then we'll need one. And then Vlasic. Shit. Okay, so Vlasic's gonna stay up as well. I'm still gonna keep like Helison as well. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe, yeah. Jersey's contract's the highest, so I may have to get rid of him. Him, I'm gonna move. I don't know why I signed him, to be honest. Think I just went trigger happy with a lot of the contracts. He is gonna start. All right, we'll loan you, yeah, because you're 20. Christian, you'll start in the AHL. Smith. Yeah, we're gonna start you. Yeah, I may have to trim some of the fat here. Because even if I want to move forward, yeah, Jack Quinn, I mean, I like him. I can. Amarov as well. Protas. Might have to say bye to Protas. Because I have my four. Here, let's just do what we're probably going to keep. So Kane, obviously. Smith, yes. Amarov for our right wingers. So we'll do that. Benson's gonna be one of our centers who might play onto the wing. Wow, okay. Brink might have to go. Reichel's gonna have to go down as well. Reichel, you're gonna go down. We might offload you too. Tanner Ho, you're gonna probably have to spend the season on the. We might move you up if there's injuries, but 29 is. Yeah, Protas. Lizotte. He's probably gonna. And then I guess Lettermaky, maybe I let you go. Yeah. Maybe I loan you, yeah. I'll have to loan you out. So Lisa's 28, so it's not too bad, but I think we're still gonna have to offload some people. So Sean Durzi, how well did you actually do? 59. So yeah, you know what? I do like Durzi, but gonna have to shop you out. Panic. Nico Dawes is for sure a starter. And Eliasson's. He's done well for us, so. Just looks like Panic might have to go. Yeah, we're gonna have to get rid of Panic. Jack Quinn. Jack Quinn I like, so I'm gonna keep him. We'll sort by ability, so Marco Rossi, Helen, Ellison, Allen. Yeah, Nolan Allen's gonna go. Brink, I might have to. He does have points though, that's a problem. Here, we'll just see what people are willing to offer for you. And then kind of see. We'll worry about that later. Baddock, no. You know, unless it's picks, it feels I'm not gonna do it. Feels like I could just ask for a first rounder for whoa. Edmonton has the best offer for sure. No, definitely not. Bichelle. Why does that name sound familiar? Third round, no, definitely not. So you know what, let's do some trades here. We'll do some quick trades, then we'll just call it a day. Oh, that's not helpful. Okay, we'll offer you him. We'll offer Mueller as well. Let's get some picks here. Start with second. No. Third. It's very likely that they'll accept that. So try and get a fifth later. Maybe even a sixth here. That works. Capitals are pretty bad this year, so they might want Brink. So let's see if they straight up want to go for their first rounder here. We're not willing to. You don't know if it's a high yet. They're win now, too. Alright. Let's go with. Let's go with Penguins. Wow, it's weird that they won't. No, not Vegas. Rangers. It's very likely they will accept this offer. Okay. If I can get two. Wow. Are they a win now? They're a rebuild too. Do you think they'll? Yeah, I will definitely do that. If I have to give them one of my picks, 100% I will do that offer. Well, that's easy. Nolan Allen. Okay. Let's complete that trade. Wow. That was easy. Second rounder, fourth rounder, fourth rounder. I think Nolan Allen was a first, though. So keep that in mind. Yeah, Nolan Allen, I think, was our very first. We got him, yeah, 32nd in that year. our first rounder that we could have got, I think. I don't think it really matters now. We'll just continue. Hopefully that just makes it go through. Thought the trade already went through, to be honest. Both accepted. Yes. 3, 5. And a 6 for guys that we're never gonna use. For a first, yeah. I'm probably getting robbed there too. And it didn't cost us anything. We signed him. Yeah, we ended up signing him for 2 years, and we renewed his contract the year after, actually. So he didn't really cost us anything. I think it definitely cleared up some cap for next year. Yeah, so next year we're good. We'll be good for next year. So we can offer the players that we want their contracts. So Almquist can probably stay. Wow, that's big. All right, we'll try and offload maybe Dursey or Halesson, maybe, and see what we can get. If we can get a couple other first rounders, then maybe we'll do it. All right. Thanks everyone for watching. Until next time.